There are different types of weapons in Kalaripayattu, such as sword and shield, long flexible sword known as urumi, axe, choppers, different type of daggers, etc. But how we can catch the enemy with a piece of cotton cloth, that is known as thala katta. Here we are showing an example of thala katta.